Randy Orton's character has become pretty stale in recent years, and his awful feuds in 2017 with Bray Wyatt and Jinder Mahal certainly didn't help. This week on SmackDown, the Viper showed that he still has a few fresh tricks up his sleeve. He viciously attacked Jeff Hardy, and actually shoved his finger into Jeff's ear-piercing hole, yanking down on it, as the audience watched in horror. This was super gross and disgusting, but also utterly captivating. And it's the sort of intensely disturbing angle that should keep viewers tuned in to see what this deranged lunatic might do next. Randy Orton is no longer coasting off a cheap RKO pop, and he's suddenly the most interesting heel in WWE.